Alright, here we are with round 3. Didn't get the die roll this time, but hopefully can just essence scatter his 3 drop and then divination or something. Again, this hand isn't amazing or anything. You know, it's got 0 creatures after all. But it's still an easy keep. Divination Colossal Whale. Run it. Okay, turn 1 Mutavault, that's sweet. Hey, and there's a Seacoast Drake. Turn 2 Attack with Mutavault, that's fine too. I feel like my Seacoast Drake is probably as good as whatever 3 drop he has, so. Rather than essence scatter his 3 drop, I'm just going to play my Drake. Oh, and he's got Fire Shrieker, so. There's that also. Time for the Drake to get in there. And I'm going to Divination. Ooh, those draws aren't bad. Although Angelic Wall is not exactly ideal against Fire Shrieker. Water Servant. Okay. Ooh, Sendep. That's not very good against Water Servant, however. I think I might have to take a hit for 10. Jeez, that's a lot of damage. Yeah, especially when he's got Mutavault with Fire Shrieker that he can attack with in future turns. I don't think I'm going to do that. I'm just going to Claustrophobia this now. I hate that I have to not leave Essence Scatter up to do that, but I've got a Sensory Deprivation and an Angelic Wall. There you go. That is a lovely creature to put a Sendep on, so that works out well. Of course, it means his Mutavault has double strike all the time. Foil Mutavault. How does it feel, buddy? And I guess I'll play this Angelic Wall. At this point, I'm just in survival mode. Trained Condor. Nah. Let's just stop that. And he's gonna hit me with Mutavault, assumedly. No, just doing nothing? I guess he's got some sort of counterspell. Or maybe he doesn't realize that his Mutavault has double strike? That's right, equip that Fire Shrieker. Give it double strike. Got the double bubble. He's like Nami from League of Legends. Alright. If I had more time to wait on this, I would, but I really don't. So. Let's see if it's a Colossal Whale or a Colossal Fail. Alright, got it out there. No! So it is a Colossal Fail. he is still equipping Fire Shrieker to Mina Vault. This is bad. Never have I so much wanted a Siege Mastodon. Yep. Equip it with Fire Shrieker again. Yeah. I guess that's just in case I have bounce for the Bone Scythe at this point, but... Oh, Scroll Thief. Well, that guy I'm not worried about. And Air Servant is definitely a good draw. It's just awkward that I might have to trade it with Mutavault. Blah. I don't know. I think I just want to race the Mutavault. I'm going to let him hit me this turn. Yeah. All I need to do is draw a creature. And I'm in okay shape. I'm in much better shape if that creature is Siege Mastodon. Yeah. No. No, thank you. We'll pass on that getting time ebbed. Yeah. I'm going to take the hit here. And hit back with Air Servant, and ooh, nice. So now I hit back with, I think I hit back with Seacoast Drake instead. No, I'm being silly. I'll hit back with both my guys. And hope that he draws a blank. Just once. Just one blank. Because my plan is going to be to disperse the... Man. This was a terrible play. Because my plan should be to disperse and replay my Colossal Whale. But now I'm open to more things. I should have left back the Seacoast Drake. Just wasn't even thinking. Wow, that's very bad. I deserve to lose for this. It would be justice if he top decks to kill me. Alright. I got lucky. Attacking with that Drake was really bad. Alright, so. Darn this Bramble Crush, non-creature permanent. Can't kill Mutavolt. Unless he's really bad. Planar Cleansing is, like, super awkward against him, too, because of the Mutavolt. Bramble Crush kills Fire Shrieker, which is one of the main problems I was having, so I think I'm gonna go green here. Yeah, we're gonna go green. It could be wrong, but I think he's probably got enough flyers to where these plummets are going to do work. So, we're going to go this route. This also avoids me possibly dying to, like, an air servant if he has one, or something along those lines. So, we're going for it. So now I've got to figure out if I want to play one of my Dirtle creatures, or if I want to play Giant Growth, or if I maybe want to cut something. What do I have that I could cut? Is there anything I want to cut? I could cut Sensory Deprivation, but I think that's still good enough to play. Yeah, I think I just need to play a Dirtle creature of some sort. Yeah. This time I'm actually going to take out the Divination and put in Enlarge, because I'm going to need to race him at some point. And I guess I bring in Predatory Sliver. No. I'll bring in Voracious Worm instead, just in case he has the control magic, Domestication. I'd rather have him Domestication Voracious Worm rather than Predatory Sliver. Yep, we're gonna do this.